here right now. But DJs are in the Panasonic booth.
And what is the price of this?
This is around, the target price is $1,200.
Euro, eh?
Dollars. Yeah. Dollars.
Are you doing something?
Can I touch it?
No. Touch, it touch it. Touch it. That doesn't matter.
You might like what I'm going to
do. Yeah, yeah. So. Well, it's turned the wrong way.
Yes. So it has reverse play, forward play.
Wow, cool.
Yep. And it has 33, 45, 78. Now, yeah. it's customizable. So you can, if you push these, when it's set for 78, you'll get 78. When you use it this way, you can watch the strobe.
Yeah.
You have this nudge feature.
Yeah.
So it's just set up with how you like to use the creativity in a
turntable. And you have a black tone on.
And you, everything's blacked out.
Yeah.
You can change the light to blue or red.
Is it going to be a product?
This is the 1200 Mark 7.
Oh, it is. Oh, I see.
I know that. Like I said, I know that what we discussed.
How to change the
light? It is what it is. Yeah, you can change the light. You have to take the platter off. And you can't change it until you...
This is the DJ model.
Yeah.
Okay, that's fine.
You might as well know what's well.
Yeah,
and the fact is that, you know, I'm trying to give a little direction. It's like, sonically speaking, will that one actually prove to be better? Is there some things in there? I've got to really get under everything and look at it, listen, find out.
You showed this to that Shana guy?
He shot the video.
And
that,
very
though.
Good. Excellent. Very good.
And all you can do is, you know, I know you're going to get people asking you for this.
Yeah.
It's just that what will happen is, they say, listen, we have this moment.
Yeah.
I know, you know,
is this digital?
Pardon me?
The pitch control. Is it digital controlled?
All the control and speed control is done. That's a good question. I'm waiting for some more detail. There's a lot of information on our website, and sometimes a question like that, I might explain the wrong answer to you, because there's a lot of digital control when it comes to speed, and a lot of people are saying, is it analog or digital? Well, I believe it has to be digital, ultimately, because it's tied into a Blu-ray control system that controls the pitch and the speed. And they put the, this was in the original 1200, lets you store an extra. But audio guys don't do stuff like that. I don't know. Actually, they do. I wish that I had that, but I wouldn't. I don't know. I keep my cartridges elsewhere. I don't know.
Yeah.
I have more.